the actual pause, which is to pause, and it pauses for 10 seconds, which is 10,000 ms. Or if you decide, or else, it shows the string G, which means good enough. Plug in the crocodile clips to the Microbit with a battery on, and then we have to put the water sensor in the plant and put the water pump on the onto the water, and then they will water it if we press button A, because it's already on. We don't have to do that. It's pausing now, then it's water.
It's watering now.
It's pausing for 10 seconds. Waters the plant. And then if it's good enough, if the water level is more than 1000, it's going to show G and the process will stop.
There we go.
It's pausing now.
Yeah.
And then it's going to water in 3, 2, now.